Hello and welcome to another Mario Party 2 minigame review. I'm starting to see a pattern here. It's beginning to feel like we're playing a lot of the same minigames from the first one.
I've noticed that.
Today's minigame is Bowl Over. This is a 1v3 minigame in which the solo player tries to knock over the other three players by rolling a Koopa shell down a curving lane without falling off the edge.
The controls are simple. If you're one of the three players playing as a pin, tilt the control stick to change your direction and hit A to hop that way in hopes of avoiding the Koopa shell. If you're the bowler, just move the control stick to control the shell and try and hit the players. But unlike in the original game where you had one shot to hit as many players as you could to steal their coins, this one gives you two shots to hit the players. However, you have to knock all three of them down to win. Otherwise, they win.
One of the things I like about this minigame is when you play as the bowler, you can pick where you want to stand before you throw the bowling ball to get your best angle.
One thing I disliked about this minigame was playing as a bowling pin. Just like in the first game, it's really unrewarding to take little tiny hops around, and you never have time to make it very far.
Well, one thing I liked was that there's a variety in the courses that come up. There's three total, so you're not very likely to play the same one every time.
Well, one thing I didn't like was the setting. It takes place in the desert, and there's just way too much sand. I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
Well, maybe I can give you some strategies since you dislike it so much. When you're the pin, spread out from the other pins so that the bowler is less likely to hit all three of you. The bowler needs to hit all three players in order to win.
Yeah, it's definitely not as fun as bowling in real life. I think it's getting 3 stars.
There's a good variety in courses, but being the pin isn't very fun, and you don't really look forward to being the bowler either.
Okay, that does it for today. If you like this video, subscribe and hit the bell to watch more. Our next minigame will be Bowser Slots.
Ka-ching, ka-ching, ka-ching!
Just ignore her. No, wait, don't. Come back to watch the video.
Hope to see you then!